got this. Are you with me?
So I missed a little. So we are on this boat and it was getting attacked in London. So now we're moving on. Like, the boat was bombed, but I was prisoner, so Wilson helped me get out. Me and Wilson are in the sky. Bandit on our six, turn hard! It's a piece of nonsense. I actually like to try flying first person, but it's very hard. Died there. Licky, licky, licky on my blicky. My mic. No, I just can't. I think it's good.
The bombers are the threat. We have to take them down.
I got the bombers. Jesus. Hold up. Let me get it started. You meet the robins. We're gonna return it.
Bomber.
Elite gang and all that good stuff. Yeah, I get it. Don't say you're part of a Gilly gang if you ain't subscribed. Someone, a few people at school today were chanting Gilly gang, and I know they ain't subscribed.
We got trouble. Oh no! Don't you be getting any ideas. You did say you wanted a medal, didn't you?
That blasted airship will be over London soon.
One of many more targets. Hang on.
This is called the airship hunter attack plane because these things are used. Jesus. That's what he said.
It's on fire. Is it gonna explode?
Well, it's filled with helium. I'm guessing, yes, it's going to explode.
I'm okay. We need to take out that flat gun.
Okay, I've got your back.
All right, we gotta get up there.
Don't look down, all right?
All right.
Just don't bloody look down.
We gotta get the flat gun.
This is madness.
I'm looking down, Jesus. We fought.
That gun is knocking seven shades out of our lot. We have to grab it.
I can't really see it. Just straight ahead. Whoa!
Careful!
They're firing at us from everywhere.
We can't stay out here. Keep moving. I see him. He's over there.
That's the guy.
He said a bad word.
Hey, you okay?
I'm good. I'm okay.
Find a way back up top. I'll head around to the flat gun.
Okay, I've got this. Come in. Balloon's gonna hear you.
I was gonna get that shotgun because I thought it'd be cool to kill this guy with it, but oh, I want to pump him full of lead. I want to go.
And that's my story. A selfish man who risked his own life to save another, and in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. Would I?
Well, I hope y'all enjoyed. I'm gonna...